Magyarországon az élelmiszerellátás biztosított, az élelmiszerbiztonság az rendben van, exportálunk is. De vannak a szegényebb emberek, akiknek bizony elég nehéz a mindennapi ennivaló előteremtése. Ezért mi több programot indítottunk, ezek közül kiemelkedik az, hogy 100 000 család kapott vetőmagburgonyát, így tudnak termelni otthon, és sok program van, amelynek a keretében házi állatokat helyezünk ki, vetőmagot osztunk, gazdapiacokon való árusítást teszünk lehetővé.
In Hungary, we don't have too much problems with the with food security, but there we have poor families which do have some problems. For this, we really we have several programs. One of them, which is a very new initiative, we were distributing seed potatoes. There were 100,000. This is the name of the program. Potato for 100,000 families, where we were distributing this seed potatoes for the family. They can produce the potatoes for their own consumption and also some for the market. In this program, there's a unique thing as well that since from the potato, this kind of a variety from where you can save some of the potatoes and then you can seed it or sow it next year again. And then all of these 100 families have to give back one sack to the municipalities, and they will distribute this sack for new families as well. In this way, the program will be even wider, not just 100,000, that next year there will be maybe double so much families involved in this program. Another program also for these poor families in rural Hungary, we were giving small animals, small piglets and small chickens to the families, and then they could feed these animals until they could eat it.